Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow, I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Humor. Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah! Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't.
Gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that, till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign pole at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description, cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet
in my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true. Just stay.
rest of the world. God gave you shoes to fit you. So put them on and wear. Be yourself, man. Be proud of who you are. Even if it sounds corny, you never let no one tell you. You ain't beautiful.
The police constantly bugging you nonstop. I walk up on you, well, hello, Tanya. I think you got your OnStar button inside your car stuffed. You out to gas, do you got the flat? I would hate for you to be stranded at the laundromat. I got your back, why don't you put your laundry basket in the back and sit up front? You're not asking, it's a trap. You just got jacked and body snatched, and it's a wrap. In broad day, and no mask for this attack. I heard him say, exact opposite the track. If that's a fact, it'll take task force to get you back. Yeah, baby, do that dance, it's the last dance you'll ever get the chance to do. Girl, shake that ass, you ain't never gonna break that glass. That windshield's too strong for you. I said, yeah, baby, sing that song. It's the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all, look at your ball. Why you crying to me?
Same song.
The first victim I had, she was a big one. Big movie star, a party girl, big fun. She was the girl the media always picked on. In and out to rehab every 4 to 6 months. She was always known for little pranks and slick stunts. And Nickelodeon flashed the little kids once. What an event it was, I was sitting in front. I was hooked in at the first glimpse of them buns. Seen her backstage, now here's why. Come in, son. Look, here she comes. I better pull out the big guns. Hello, Lindsay. You're looking a little thin, hun. How about to ride to rehab? Get in, cunt. But starting off on the wrong foot is what I didn't want. Girl, I'm just kidding. Let me start over again, hun. See, what I meant was we should have a little intervention. Come with me to Brighton. Let me relieve your tension, you little wincher. Murder wasn't my intention. If I wanted to kill you, it would have already been done. Slowly she gets in and I begin to lynch her with 66 inches of extension.
Yeah, baby, do that dance. It's the last dance you'll ever get the chance to do. Girl, shake that ass. You ain't never gonna break that glass. That windshield's too strong for you. I said, yeah, baby, sing that song. It's the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all, look at your ball. Why you crying to me?
My second victim was even bigger than the first. Pop star icon, the whole works. She played a little schoolgirl when she first burst upon the scene. It seemed that the world was hers. She twirls and turns and flirts and skirts so bad it hurts. It hurt me and made me mad at first. I lashed out to my songs, but what was really going on was that I had developed a crush. I just didn't know how to tell it to her. Should I cut off one of my ears and mail it to her? Send the pictures of my collection of skeletons or footage of me impaling myself on an elephant tusk? We'll settle this once and for all. I'ma tell her at dusk. Tonight, tonight is the night, and tell her I must creep up to a mansion and stilettos and just climb the gate and ring the bell like hello, my love. I just picked your prescription for Seroquel up. Now would you like to share a pill or two with me? I'll share my value with you cause I'm feeling you, Brittany. I trade you a blue one for a pink one. Ever since a schoolgirl drew, but not a link one. I've been feeling you, ooh, ooh, girl, you sexy little gal. You hold that pill any longer, it'll get sentimental value. Come on, Tux, give me the Valium, alley-oop. I slam dunk it in your mouth till you puke. And just as soon as you pass out in your alphabet soup, I'm about to make a new outfit out to you. New outfit, shit, I'll make a suit out to your shoot. Now show me how you move, baby, do how you do. Yeah, baby.